Welcome back to Darkest Dungeon. So, what we need is portraits and deeds. Don't really need money. So we hit embark. Over there or there? We'll do this one. What's this one? No. This one, 1, 2, 3, 4. Leper colony, it's kind of cool. Do we have any? No. Ooh, we could. Yeah, they can't be healed as much though. If in position one, increase damage. Yeah, that's what we want. All right. We go into the runes, medium, provisions. Get our food. We get our torches. Always grab the torches just to be safe. And those. Mark. Because it's ruins, I believe that this place has bleeding and blight. Damn. Oh, that's fine. It's just not really heavy specced into that, but that's fine. We have healers, so we're going to be topping everyone off pretty much, and we're just going to be eliminating the front rows consistently, and it's just the push forward. Ooh. And I know the name of this episode. It's the Leper Colony, because it named itself.
Fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our
Ooh.
noble line?
Disarmed. We don't want to do that. Too much of a risk. I didn't bring any blood with me.
The light,
That could be
promise
bad.
of safety. As the light
Good.
gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
I think that was the smart choice. God, your stress is so high.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Two. Dead.
Confidence
Thank God.
surges as the enemy crumbles.
Okay. Because even when the healers get low, we can solve that issue. Wow. Cracked already. Please be good. Jesus Christ. You don't act anymore.
Eradicated.
Yeah, just keep targeting it. Yeah, Jesus Christ.
The will to fight falters. Decimated.
Wow. Good.
Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. In radiance, okay. May we find victory.
This is going to be a long fight because of this guy.
Some reward for a task well performed.
We need to get blood. Good. Jesus! Please be your turn. Good, you can move back. Dodge, but we get the torch. It's just ridiculous. Dodged again.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Dodged. Took the turn. Good. Raging slide. Is that all it can do? Please be your turn. Oh my god.
Obliterated. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
You know what? We actually don't want it. We're not gonna bother. We're in default party order. We have a fight. Alright.
Masterfully executed.
Good hits. Who's next?
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Continue the onslaught. Okay. Destroy them all. Top of the turn. That's good on him. How quickly the tide turns. Jesus.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
It's ridiculous. Stress. The stress is real. We actually have to rest after three full rooms, essentially. Diminished. You son of a bitch. You're in heart attack territory. Oh, hit your target! Oh my god. You're gonna have a heart attack soon. Useless prick. Why is it these guys can hit but these guys can't? Why do you have to take control of your own goddamn actions? Oh my god.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
I don't want to flee. I do not want to flee. He has to do that because I want to be able to heal you. Please hit. Thank Christ. Maintain the offensive.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship.
What's he got?
Stalk these shadows, but yonder.
Oh, son of a bitch. What about you? What about you? What about. Oh, God. Okay, you can get back. No! 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 no. Look at this. This combination. God, leprechaunity is the worst combination ever. Look at this. They just moved in the exact same spots. Oh, yeah. Get the fucking Crimson Curse, you useless piece of shit. Bullshit. Yeah, have a heart attack, you prick. We have to leave. We have to leave. No. Pass. No. No. Good. You pass on your turns. Because you are useless. You are useless to me and we... Oh, I don't want to lose any of these. We cannot afford to lose one of these guys. We need our healers and we need our levers. That's why they were leveling. I need to level them with different people. Three people with Crimson Curse in this team. If they... We have to get... Good. Pass. Pass. Have a heart attack, you prick. Move back. Now we can do damage. Now we can do damage.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
These things aren't even doing much damage to us. That's the worst thing about this entire thing. Body and brain. This is the worst night ambush. Healer's turn, please get. Let me be. Let it be the healer's turn. Let it be the healer's. Let it be the healer's. Come on. Resolve. Please be good. Fucking hell. Come on!
No short supply.
This team make it. We need a jester. That's what we need. This team needs a jester in it, otherwise it's going to fail. That's what we've learned. Is that this team makeup, leper colony is the shit colony. Because they're useless when they get shuffled, and they're broken. Oh, it's powerful now? No, it's not. At least two are dead.
Give them no quarter.
It means absolutely nothing to this group. We're leaving.
Confusion, nerves, and panic. Expedition at least promises success.
I should have saved the keys, but that's fine. We want those.
Do not ruminate on this fleeting failure. The campaign is long, and victory will come.
Jesus Christ. All right.
Let the organ notes ring out from the abbey.
Oh, look.
The sisters are gathering.
You're joining the crew. Welcome to the party, Jester. Now that's an interesting finale. It's only used in the front, so okay, so it's in the back. You can have his crit and then. Deathblow. He's not going to be the best. Well, it's the end of this disappointing episode. Didn't even level them up. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe to see more, yada yada. I'll see you guys next time.